Hey trackers, this is Medusa coming to you from my backyard in Portland, Oregon. Now is a great time to get to know some of the plants in your neighborhood, so I want to introduce you to the Osoberry, or Indian plum. It is an eye-catcher in early spring because it is one of the first native plants to leaf out, which makes it really important for the native pollinators like the hummingbirds who have been hanging out in my backyard, who are probably attracted to the Osoberry's signature scent. Cucumbers? Cat pee? You can recognize it by its lance-shaped leaves that are held together like little bouquets with 7 leaves each, and later on by its small white flowers. In the summer, the plums, which look more like olives, will start as peach-colored and then change to purple. With a bit of work, they're edible. The Osoberry can be found all along the west coast of North America, from Vancouver down to Santa Barbara. Have you seen it in your neighborhood?
Check out the Trackers Earth website for more videos and webinars about the more-than-human world.
Please like and subscribe.